work to heavy metal. everybody starts leaving. All the beginners are getting out of here. Crashing while they unload, crashing while they load. Thank you. were doing cross country skis. They make a half free one, don't they, where you can lock in?
They make that.
Yeah. So you can have it tell you while you're doing your cross country skiing.
You can lock it up, yeah.
And lock it up for your ski down.
Yeah.
Best of both worlds, baby. Board and turns into two snowshoes.
My friend is converting his board, his old board, into that.
Really?
Yeah. You can buy the kit for like $180.
I don't know if I
can. Cut your board in half?
Yeah.
He's doing it with like an old board.
I didn't know if I was going to.
Yeah. Well, I don't think it really can. Because you're binding folks together. Unless you're binding stuff up.
And I actually thought it was on this side of the lift, and I ended up on that side of the lift, and I was running the run where I came out. I was like, how did I ever get here? I never knew I crashed under the lift. Thought I was going down heavy metal, but I ended up in the ditch on this side to take you up that bridge.
Oh, yeah.
Ended up over there, found the cliff.
Is that this year?
No, it was last year. That's pretty cool. It's phenomenal snowing last year too. Yeah, they came in from the pass actually, so it was fun.
Okay.
Yeah. care. Really, it dropped that fast?
I don't think so.
It said zero in there. Slippery fluffies. I gotta get my bottle of coffee back on. I'll have to deal with the itches. Huh? Against my half beard I got drawn. Dump. Light dump. How's this stuff ski later?
Hi.
Skis just like everything else?
No.
Does ski like the big fluffy ones?
No.
Better? Even fluffier? gotta keep forcing your right, but you gotta keep going left, or you'll miss it.
See another one?
Yeah. And you'll see another one. Which one's that one? We'll go down in there. That one used to be heavy metal. And we'll go down in there and see another one after the opening. So there's gonna be a big opening in there, and we just gotta make sure we stay some more left in there.